So we're back. I did not do anything. I've done a lot. Yeah, I definitely done a lot. I've leveled up those units, definitely finished them. Don't listen to what I just said. It was all a lie before that. Anyway, we're here to finish up these units here. Interesting selection. I'm starting to think I went backwards. Or maybe I didn't. Maybe they just make it tougher for you as time goes on. Despite surviving Sith's Order 66, she would become an Imperial assassin. One who was all too eager to hunt down her former allies. Welcome to the holotable, the ruthless and cutting Inquisitor, Seventh Sister. She was betrayed? I never heard about this until now. The Seventh Sister base ability. There you are. That's the name of it. There you are. Deals physical damage, inflicting offense down. Decreases ability damage and inflicts one stack of purge if the target doesn't have any. Okay. Purge can be applied up to 6 times to a target. Those stats are then consumed by Inquisitor to apply different effects. Okay. So this one's going to probably be a lot more difficult. So I better pay attention to what I'm doing now. Get them. Okay. Yeah. All right, they're easy to kill too. That's the good thing as well. All right, I better watch it. Hey, look at me. Bam. Ooh, that debuff, I like it. Okay, now we're playing somewhere. Go ahead and debuff her, because she doesn't have a... Bam. Alright, I'm sorry. I was answering a test message. Give me a sec. Whoa, I got 2 attacks. Hey. Shock him. Okay. Yeah. This is gonna be my favorite character right here. This girl. I love the little droid. I swear I love him. Oh, I saw that. You saw that? He just got hit by a woman. And he sat there and took it. You know what? I'll fix it. I'll revenge you. You had the... I'm just kidding. It's alright. I doubt that it was because of that. Maybe he was just memorized by how beautiful she was. Wait, I'm a woman too, actually. What? My character is a woman right there. What the hell, man? Well, then again, do troopers have any emotions at all? Ah, we're finally back to the original team. So now we got them back, and we got some new troopers that... Well, not both of them are new, only one of them. I don't know who the heck... Seven Sister's special ability, ID9, Electroshock Probe, deals physical damage to the target enemy, dispels all buffs, and removes turn meter. I did not notice the turn meter, but I definitely noticed the debuff removing. How determines on how quickly a character can take another turn. This ability also inflicts ability block. Can't use special abilities during their turn. Dazed, can't assist counterattack or gain bonus turn meter. No wonder they love this girl. That's why that she was a part of that team. One stack of purge and one additional stack of purge for each buff dispelled by this ability. So they'll have 8. Get them 8 purge. Yeah. Six. You said how many that buffs? That weren't there not eight buffs in there? All right. Well, whatever. Fine. I guess those don't count as buff, whatever they were. Let me just. Wow. This is a problem, actually, because everybody here is literally becoming an issue. Okay, let's see what this does. Oh, we got counters now. Okay, cool. Just start this. Okay, dead. All right, now that that's out of the way. Dead. Okay. I'm gonna take out the healer because they... Oh, wait, I should have chose to do that on her. Oh, well. Too late now. And now he's dead, so that's all that matters. Well, I don't think anybody needs healing. I'll just do it because I feel like it. And dead. Just like that. Damn. Okay. I don't know why I choked on my own breath there. I didn't even have anything in my throat at all. Just maybe my mouth is dry. I don't know. Maybe I need some liquid in my throat. That's what water bottles are for. There. Seven Sister special ability, IO Omni Intelligence, recovers HP and protection on targeted ally. Additionally, this ability consumes one stack of purge from each enemy, and target allies recover additional HP and protection for each stack of purge consumed this way. Oh, so that's why. Okay. All abilities. All allies also recover HP and protection and gain critical immunity, hit immunity, can't be critically hit, and evasion up, chance to avoid an enemy attack. Inquisitor allies gain foresight, the next incoming attack will be evaded if able, and if the target ally is an Inquisitor. This ability cooldown is reduced by one. That is important. Get him, because I know he's going to be a problem. Let me go ahead and do this. Bam! Debuff everybody. Alright, we're getting close. Okay. This is intense right now. I know that I probably don't have to worry about losing, but I like to always think there's a chance, because the way that this is, I swear, if you just mess it up, you're gonna die. How is he still alive, yo? Interesting. I can't seem to kill this guy. God knows I'm trying, right? Like, let me just heal this up. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I kill him because he's annoying. Alright, now from here we just gotta take out the healer. Oh yeah, wait, take her buff off because she's gonna be annoying too. Actually, we might as well just kill her. There we go. And she's out. There we go. Cool, cool. Alright, now let's take out the healer. I think I gotta wait for the stack for her, because if I don't stack up enough purge, she will not kill or do any kind of damage with that move. I've noticed that, and I really should take that to heart at this point. Okay, he also takes purge from that. I'm taking that out because I don't want him alive. Wait a minute! No, you just died. Just stay dead. I know you don't revive. It must have been this girl. She has a freaking revival mechanic, and I wish I knew about that. Okay. Damn, he's dead. Yep. Man, that is a interesting fight there. All right. Two more fights, and then I'll be done. You know, honestly, she's not that bad. They all seem to use Pledge, which, I mean, Pledge. I swear, it better be Pledge. I could check this out later. Honestly, I mainly want to hit... that a Yoda to the left that's on the freaking stick? That's a problem, isn't it? I'm gonna have to kill this Yoda now, because I don't want two Yodas. Two Yodas are too much. Alright. Oh, debuff on everybody. Okay, now we're finding threats. Oh my god, okay, maybe now I should start thinking a little bit more. Okay, so first, I'm going to heal her because I don't want anybody losing shield. And then I'm going to go this and boom. Okay, debuff everyone on their side because apparently they have something going on with that. Get my guns out. All right, guns blazing, my dude. And that's a problem. All right, we got defense up on everything there. Okay, we still debuff. That's a problem. Wait, no wait, that doesn't matter because it's only one buff. Okay, this is intense. Let's calm down, guys. 4 is not enough. I need more purge, that's what I was thinking of. Than what we currently got. What we currently got is 9 off. Alright, there, that's good. We're done with him. Now, oh man, Yoda got a bunch of buffs. My dude Yoda got all the buffs, turns out. Okay, now all the buffs are gone. Interesting. Okay, let's go ahead and start by healing him because he's got that extra shield. Okay. And there, see, now we're kicking. And I don't know what that Yoda did. I think he gave everyone turn meter, which is probably a problem. And there we go, additional purge on them. Alright. Let me get this Yoda. He's a problem, clearly, because he's doing something that isn't that, Anakin. That Luke. I didn't know this Yoda would be a problem. He's invisible? Really? He's like, kick their ass. And I'm like, kick their ass, you shall. Man, why Yoda? Why has everyone got Yoda on them? It's a ridiculous thing going on here. Alright, let me start by healing the Inquisitor again. Make sure that we don't get too low here. Because things are getting real. Hit anybody with a D.Va, so that could be done. Let's see if this kills. No, but it almost did. It almost did. Dead. Okay. Wait, what? What was that Yoda there for then? We couldn't even kill him, then why was he there? I'm actually legit curious. So there's a certain unit that can trigger a W automatically. Like, there's certain units you kill and then one unit would just be left out. I did not know this until now. And so who the heck is that in this turn? Oh, assist. Okay, that's cute. Let's start off with hitting her. Let's start by taking his ability. Okay, do that. I think we're getting somewhere. We gotta kill him as soon as possible. All right, they got defense up there. All right, he lost it for some reason, which is interesting. Okay, interesting. Alright. This is actually getting literally more intense than last time. What? I thought that'd be enough to kill him. Oh boy. Alright, there. He's dead, finally. Oh my god. Dead. Alright, now we gotta kill Luke here, and after that we'll be done. Shock him! Dead. Debuff. Oh, so she wasn't the one to end the fight. It was this guy. That's interesting. Well, it doesn't matter. He's dead anyway. Or maybe it was just a fluke. Maybe because Yoda had debuffs, he died automatically from debuff. That could have been it too. Okay, so we beat another session here. Can't wait to see this team together. That's just the most weirdest one to talk about. The Ninth Sister, which I don't know why that's the name of this unit, but you know, I guess it must have happened in the Star Wars thing with Cal or whatever. I don't know. I have a little... I don't know why I'm playing with a freaking rubber band thing. She survived torture, betrayed. All right, I swear to Kami, I didn't know this one was a woman. Apparently, this is a straight up woman. Betrayed and lost to rise again as a powerful instructor of the Empire. I'm thrilled to bring the ruthless and durable Inquisitor Knife Sifter to the holotables. Knife Sifter base attack, too easy, deals physical damage to target deals physical damage to target enemy 2 times and inflicts a strike of purge if the target is a Jedi. This inflicts a second stack of purge and can't be resisted. Purge can be applied up to 6 times to a target, and those who stacks are then consumed by the Inquisitor to apply different effects. Interesting. So they already blocked my trooper here from attacking. Let's start off by debuffing them. That's most important. I'm gonna bring up the defense. Okay, Knife Sifter, you're doing all right. Okay. And dead. Okay. Now just gonna... Yeah. Alright. I knew that was gonna be a waste. I just wanted to see if it worked. Because I built all that up for nothing. That's the one thing I don't like about this sister right here. She has a hard time building up purge, and we can't purge anything, then we can't make progress. All right, we're just gonna say 4 is enough, because my god, what, that didn't even do anything. Okay, I'm still not understanding purge. I mean, that purge, for that matter. Still like the droid sister or brother more. I'm not entirely sure. All right, let me just times 4 this because this is taking way too long. There we go. That was taking way too long. This team sucks at the very start, so I'm definitely not happy to play through that. That one's a little... I think this unit's going to be a little harder to understand than the others. Or it's a little harder to use than the others. Hopefully this next team will be easier. I saw Darth Vader, which I'm looking forward to, but everyone else, I'm not entirely sure. Okay, nine... Sister special ability, not worth my time, will consume stats of purge on a target. I noticed that. Deals physical damage applied an equal number of damage over time effects. Oh, it's a damage over time thing. That's what she does. That's why I don't understand it. Okay. Inflicting damage at the start of turn, start of their turn for one turn, and grants Dime Sister an equal number of heals over time effect. Recovers health at the start of turn, their turn for one turn. If the target enemy is also a Jedi, the Ninth Sifter will dispel all their buffs. That's very important to know. We start with this first off, and then we're gonna do this. I love this. God, Vader, you are the beauty of this world. You and your dark side. Oh man, I'd rather be part of his side than anyone else's. Ground pound. Bam. Ooh, good. I don't know how this girl works, so. Yeah. I have no idea how she works. I haven't got to try her out once. Neither do I know how Palpatine works, so this could be a problem. Lightning! I want to imagine that's what he says when he does that. Kill. Damn it. The healer's alive. Alive and well. Ooh. I don't know what she did. Oh wait, so she lost a bit of shield there. Lightning! Oh, wow, that's good. Darth Vader's time to shine again. Bam. 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 Thank you, ma'am. God, I love that. I love that freaking extra hits for every unit he had. And you're dead. Oh my God, Vader, you are freaking... You are a damn stud, my dude. You are straight up... You are the freaking Chad of this world. I can't say it enough. You are just amazing. I love that unit so much. I wish I had you more powerful. I wish. This is the Upper Palpatine we're working for, but I wish, if only. If only. If only I had more power. Alright, the Ninth Sifter special ability, Ground Pound. Deals physical damage to all enemies and inflicts daze, which is very good, I'm pretty sure. Can't assist, counterattack, or gain a bonus turn meter, which is good. God damn it. I can't keep messing up on this word. I can't. Potency down. Debuffs are harder to inflict. And defense down reduces defense stats for two turns, which can't be resisted by a Jedi. Ninth Sifter then gains taunt for two turns. That's why she kept getting taunt. Okay, for each enemy inflicted with purge, the damage by this ability, Ninth Sifter gains 10% defense. Stacking matches 50% for two turns. So 10% and for each enemy inflicted with purge. So if you have all five enemies with purge, she gets match 50% defense, making her the tank god. Dear Lord. Oh, I'm locked on abilities, so I don't get to see it. Well, it's Vader time now. Oh, bam. Oh, yeah. Wait, no, Vader. Why? Oh, they force you to target that. I did not notice that, Vader. Oh, man. I really wish I noticed that before, you know. Vader, we might have an issue. Palpatine, do something about that. Yeah, laugh it off. Yeah, infinite power. Damn it. Ah, good, we removed it. I'm gonna do this because. Alright, finally. Now, we gotta take out. Vader, take this. Alright, never mind. Bam! Lightning! Why did we have the lots on us again? Because I literally would like to know that. I'm not really sure why these lots are on us. I'm actually confused about that. Vader, turn on your thing. Lightning! Alright. Everybody. We finally did it. God. I have no idea why we had those lots on us. Alright, so number 3 is done. We gotta do 4 and then 5 and we'll be done. Don't know what that's about. Like, I really didn't know. I guess they didn't want me to have the defense buff. Alright, Inquire allies are immune to speed limiting effects anytime an opponent gains bonus turn meter determines on how quickly a character can take another turn. All Inquisitors all gain 2% potency debuff are harder to resist and 2% tactiality. Technical. God, why now? Increased chance to resist debuffs on stacking for the rest of the encounter. If that enemy is a Jedi, they have a 50% chance to gain a stack of purge for Sith max. While in terrible wars, all Empire allies gain 20% defense and all Inquisitor allies are immune to ability blocks. Can't use special ability during their turn and stun. Can't assist or counter or and miss their next turn. Which is interesting. So that's what this is? Oh no, that's just something else. This one. I'm actually legit thinking while I'm playing. Okay. Then throw out all the debuffs. Good. Alright, now. Do this because I guess it might help. Unlimited power! Oh, I love to think that that's what he's saying every time he does that. I wish he did say that. That would be funny. Okay. Okay. This is not going well. I can tell that we are probably going to lose this one. This is really tough. Like, I can't lie. This is actually making me feel a little bit overwhelmed. Not gonna lie. Yeah, I really do feel a little bit overwhelmed. Why aren't you dead? Kominobi, get your ass out of here. Damn. Man, not dying for anything. Alright, Anakin, you got... I mean, God, Anakin. Luke, you gotta die, man. You're a problem, too. Alright, I'm about to say, if he didn't die, we have some issues. Alright, I'm not gonna kill that Yoda because I feel like that Yoda will just... You know, let me skip this if I win against that enemy. Because I don't think this Yoda can fight. I think all he is support. Hermit Yoda. Alright, well anyway. Yeah, that's it. As long as Hermit Yoda's on the team, you could just leave him for last. All he is a support unit, it seems. Which is not a great thing to actually say. I think Yoda Hermit should be more useful than that. It's kind of bad if a Hermit Yoda can't be useful. If he can't, then what's the use of having him? Does he even have an attack? That's kind of making me wonder. For each other Empire ally... present at the start of battle, Nine Sifter gains 5% defense, max health, and technicalities. Intensity, maybe that's the word I'm looking for. These effects are doubled for Inquisitor allies. Okay, so with that being said, each time another Empire ally is damaged by a critical hit, she gains taunt and 50% critical avoidance for one turn, and her allies gain 20% crit avoidance for one turn. If the ally is also an Inquisitor and Ninth Sifter. They recover 5% HP. Oh, she recovered 5% HP. Alright, that's good to know. I think it's just her leader, because this has been on since the one training thing about her leader skill. Didn't work. Okay, got it. I made a mistake. I should not have activated that this early. Understandable. Entirely my fault. Hey, don't laugh at it. It's not that funny, Cavatine, that I made a mistake. Yeah. Look how mad you made me. Man, this is hard. They are literally the most tankiest units I'm probably ever gonna have to deal with. Lightning! Bam! Yo, can somebody kill this guy? Alright, now we're running into some problems here. What the heck is going on here? I swear, I hate this Nine Sister. It takes way too long to kill one enemy. And probably because I don't know how to use it right, but come on! How much do you need to know? Dead, finally. Thank you, Vader. Absolute power! Alright. Anyway, time to kill Luke, if possible. If possible. Bam! The power of the dark side. Yeah, I'll do this. Why does Ahsoka keep getting resistance to our perks? She keeps dodging them. Every time she gets one, she's like, nope, nope, not taking that. I am sick of these sisters always beating me up. Alright, I gotta admit, that's a little funny. She's sick of us. Dead? Good. Okay. Oh, wow, this is actually tough. Man, these guys are not playing. They are really tanky. I've been saying that a lot lately. They all seem to be tanky. You can die, right? Maybe not. Well, we'll see. No! Nah! Alright. Just gonna do this because I don't want her having her ability. Bam. Thank you, ma'am. Uh-huh. Okay, let's go again. Oh man, she is tanky. Damn. Dead. Okay. Oh god, that took a lot of concentration. I don't like this character. I don't like this one. This one's actually making me sit here and think hella hard. There's nothing wrong with thinking hard on a fight, but come on, there should be limitation to this kind of torturement. Alright, we did them both. I don't know how long I've been recording, but I think we're gonna end it there. No, you know what, we'll end it here. We'll do one more. Only because I want to see this girl power or guy. Because now I guess they're both girls. I don't know. Get this other girl power. 10 inches cutting. Tenacious and cutting. This servant of the Empire will stop at nothing to see the last of the Jedi purge from the galaxy. I'm pleased to say the second sister and Inquisitor for the Empire has arrived to the holotables. Second sister's basic ability, So Much Fear, deals special damage and has a chance to inflict a stack of purge on her target. If the target is a Jedi, this inflicts a second stack of purge and can't be resisted. Purge is a new debuff that stats up to six times. Those stats are consumed by Inquisitor abilities for extra effect. You know, I think this is the first one and I did it in the wrong order now. Because it did not say that, I think, for the other ones. Maybe it did, but it didn't make it sound like that. Like it's the first time I explained it. Wait, we have a droid on our side? the heck does the droid do? I scanned some weaknesses, guys. Think we got this one. Oh. Bye. Guys, I'm scanning that. I got hit. Someone do something. You know, how you like that? You know, I'll do something. Yeah, that's right. Get what you deserve. Yeah. How dare you hit me, the ghost. I will scan you for research later. But now... Oh, never mind. Oh, man, that ended a lot differently than I thought it would. I love the goat. He's the best. Oh, man. Oh, by the way, I free to play this game all the way through this account. So not a single bit of money was spent on this game. All of this is just my pure time and earnings. And I don't think I specified that in the video. I think it's because I lost the video. Huh. Because the audio wasn't there. Because I didn't set up the settings right. Yeah, I think that's exactly what happened. But anyway, yeah, this is all my pure earning. Anyway, second sister's ability. Shall I end this? Deals special damage to the target. And has an extra defense penetration. Ignores some of the target defense stats if her target is inflicted with any stats of her. If this attack also gains increased critical chance. God damn. Increasing chance of an attack being a critical hit and critical damage. Increasing the damage of critical hits. I remember this. These guys are tanky. This is why I put speed up, because I know that's gonna take a while. Oh, the goat time. Nah! Alright, anyway, I can put it slow now. I think we're getting to the end. Yo. Yo. No, the goat! They're trying to kill the goat. We can't have this. Oh, that is not what I thought it would do. Scan him. You're the goat. Aha! No abilities now, are there? Oh, wait. I didn't put a pledge on. A lemon pledge. Why? Oh, that actually worked. Didn't think we were going to get rid of the buff. Oh my god. This group is getting wrecked because of me. Yeah! Oh. You better fear the goat, my dude. Fear it or else die. He didn't fear it. That was his fault. Okay. Now... Fives, I don't know if you're the one that brings out a turn. Oh, there's two of you. I don't like this. Yeah, I think I'll just keep shooting you. Wait, what's this? Instantly defeats itself and can't be revived. Deals massive damage to target. You know what? The goat's gotta go when it's gotta go. Farewell, allies! Yeah! Goat, come back! I miss you! Oh, he was a wise warrior. He died for the cause. You know what? Actually, I know something that could have made this even funnier. I just didn't think about it until now. And now I'm gonna definitely use that. Next time, if I have a chance with the goat, I'm using it. Because I have something insanely funny. Alright, let me just speed it up a little more. So we're running a little slow here, and I still have a lot to go through. Let me just speed it up again because... Oh, I didn't have to. I didn't think it was gonna kill. Alright. Wait, what? I have to beat it with 3 stars, don't I? Over. Alright, now. Oh, that was only mission 2, dear god. I was doing mission 2 this whole time. Damn it. Second Sister's ability, can't run forever, deals special damage to the target and consumes up to 5 stats of purge. Removing the turn meter and determines how quickly the character can take another turn per stack. Consumes 20% per stack up to 100% from her target, and gaining turn meter for herself per stack consumed 10% per stack up to 50. Wow, that's a lot. If any stats of purge are consumed, this ability has a chance to inflict stun. Can't assist or counter attack and misses their attack next turn. When 5 stats of purge are consumed, the stun can't be resisted. Oh my god, what's this? Move all your buffs real quick, guys. Don't worry. Hey, he's dead. I'm in here, baby. I knew you were gonna be a problem. That's why I wanted to kill you first. Dead. Okay. Man, that took a little bit of concentration at the end there, but I fifth it. Alright, now, we finally beat that. Man, these guys are getting tougher to beat. Only because I am terrible at this game, I'm starting to think. Alright, now, let's see how bad we have it here. This guy's face made me laugh so hard. Just seeing that face. I don't know why. Like... Second Sister's unique ability. Everyone is expendable. Ouch! Grants her permanent buffs whenever an enemy or Empire ally is defeated. She also gains additional crit damage and her special abilities can't be evaded, and when her target is inflicted with purge. It took me a minute to brainstorm that. Oh my god! What just happened? Men. Thank you, men. Hey, I'm here. There. Yes, perfect. Die. Yeah. I see. Whoa! My dude did not. He was like, nah, fuck this. I'm just gonna shoot everywhere and ask questions later. Dude did not give a damn. Ben Kenobi is the only one left here. I mean, he's the only one that's really a threat here. Damn! Oh my god! Yo, you okay, bro? Apparently not, dear god. My dude just said, nah, your ass dying tonight. All right, 4, that's good. I'll shoot that question later. Wow. Get him, boys. Yes, that's more like it. Kill him. You know, I guess I gotta do everything myself. Now, hold on. Let me scan that. Make sure he's dead. I'll say when he's dead. No, I will. Oh, okay. Honestly, this guy, that dude all the way to the left, dear God, I did not know he would be so brutal. Just said, no. You die. Who the heck are ya? Alright, at least we got Darth Vader back. He's like our freaking prime warrior here. And you ever seen him a knight in black armor? Believe me, he's that. When fully upgraded, all the terrible wars, all enemies start with 2 stats of purge at the beginning battle, and Jedi enemies can't recover health or protection from unique abilities, including Galactic Legends. That sounds bad for Galactic Legend users. The heck are you? Jedi Knight Raven? From Teen Titans? I just remembered something. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. And I definitely don't like you. He doesn't like his own self. God damn it, that got me now. Oh man. Why was that so funny? Oh. Boom. There goes that. Die! And Darth Vader, right? What the heck is this? Damn! Physical power be damned. Oh God, that's a crazy thing. Oh, I say when we're done, Anakin. Not you, me. Oh God, that was funny. I don't like you the most, God, his own self. Alright, everyone, we did it. We beat everybody thing. Of course, that now leaves that I have to finish them all and then do all the legendary. Oh, is this guy a part of it? Grand Inquisitor? Begin journey? What happened here? Okay, so I need the full team of Inquisitors that I just got. Got it. Alright, I hope you all enjoyed this. Ah, speaking of which, this girl, I love her and her droid. It's so fun. I love this character. Ugh, it's so adorable how the little droid just says, I'm gonna beat butt and I say so. Oh, I love that. Oh my God. Yes. Give her the one extra star, please. Because, dear God, if you don't, I'll be upset. Ninth Sifter, I did not know this was a woman until now. But this unit's gonna be really good for defense, clearly. Probably a god at defense, even. Oh man. Alright, we done? No, second sifter. This girl is actually good. I like her. She's not as crazy as the seventh sifter in my opinion. I like the seventh sifter more. But she is good. She is like really good. Using the right way, you can make her so much better. And I think that she has the best leader? Don't quote me on that. Yeah, offense is actually really good. And that would help clear up battles much quicker. I don't know. We'll see what we do about it. It might be the other brother. Anyway, bye everyone. Thanks for watching.